Well, there's been a catastrophe. I went to pick it up and the side fell off. And this is really all that's left of it. The good news is, I guess, I got one that was made, 6/14/20. Was that number two? Second one maybe. Well, also, the motor missing a weight. So, I don't think I'll be saving these pieces anyway because they were pretty much infested. But the bright work and whatnot in the motor I can salvage.